6 more months. What's 6 more months? What's half a year of chopping up tomatoes? More than that. What's 6 more months of praying a fire will destroy my father's restaurant? See, I don't even call it mine, cause that's where I have drawn the line. I'd walk out the door right now if there only were a way to rewind. I'd walk out the door and not look back if there were any way to leave myself behind. Give me someone else's life. Switch me with some other jerk, cause I'm tired of making semi-Turkish food. Give me someone else's life. Don't ask me to debate this prom, cause I won't be here, I'll be long gone. With someone else's job, someone else's dad, someone else's shitty day, as long as it's someone else's life. I know I should be grateful. My sous chef says my life is great, but that's compared to fleeing Guatemala. It's not so bad. It's only the most boring profession in the whole entire world. It isn't dangerous or bad. It isn't even fun. Someone else's life. 6 months and another 6. I'll be dating. Choice in heaven.